गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग सेशन। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर अल्पना फ्रॉम विनर स्मॉल वंडर सेकेंडरी स्कूल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द वर्कशीट ऑफ नाउन फॉर क्लास सेकेंड विच आई हैव प्रोवाइडेड यू बिफोर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट वर्कशीट नाउन क्लास सेकेंड। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज What is noun? Define common and proper noun. Names of people, places, animals, and things are called naming words. Naming words are also called noun. Example of person: father, sister, policeman, doctor, etc. Place: school, zoo, post office, hospital, etc. Example of animals: cat, tiger, elephant, lion, etc. Example for thing: pen, ruler, watch, mobile, etc. Types of naming words noun. One is common naming words, common noun. And second is proper naming words, proper noun. First is common naming words. General names of people, places, animals, and things are called common naming words or common noun. Example: girl, boy, zoo, jug, monkey, etc. Second one is proper naming words. Special names of people, places, animal, and things, they always begin with capital letters. Days of week, months of the year, names of festival and national days are also called proper naming words. Example: Tina, John, Jodhpur, Samsung Mobile, April, Monday, Diwali, Republic Day. Question number 2. Write a common naming word for each proper naming word. Proper naming words and common naming words. Mumbai, city name. So we write city. Ganga, river. Common naming word. April. April, name of month. Italy, country name. Christmas, festival name. Next one is Taj Mahal, place. I hope now you all are doing your worksheet properly with the help of this problem solving video. Have a good day.